So next, our tomatoes. We're going to deseed these, like the cucumber. Seeds are just quite watery and don't add much flavour. So we'll cut them sideways like this. It's the easiest way to deseed this. Recommend you do this over a sink or a bin. Just put your thumbs in like this. Squeeze the seeds out. Just chop these into a quarter.